Yo. Pulling in at 400 grand. I just ordered this Switzerland. Hey Huskies, I'm Lindsay and I have your Hagerty sports for today. This past Friday and Saturday, our sports team posted some impressive wins. Posting solid performances in Gainesville were track team members Miguel Patoas, who placed first in the 800 with a time of 1:52.71, and sixth in the 1600 with a time of 4:16.59. Brian Seymour, who placed first in the 1600 with a time of 4:13.62, and Jonathan Leon, who placed eighth in the 3200 with a time of 9:34.13. The track team cruised to the team title in both girls and boys categories at the Trinity Prep Relays this past Saturday. In girls lacrosse action on Saturday, Hannah Thomas scored 5 goals, Carly Bittner scored 2 goals to lead the Huskies in a 10-9 win over West Forsyth in Georgia. On the mound, Talon Bell and Daniel Beldewitz combined for a one-hitter against the Rams to go along with an RBI from Dylan Strickland in a 1-0 win over Lake Mary. Tonight, the girls lacrosse team hosts Oviedo at the San Mamoré Stadium. Game times are set for 5:30 and 7 p.m. That does it for sports. Now stay tuned for promos.
What's up, Huskies? Do you need a dress for prom? If so, then the Hot Husky has exactly what you need. You can make an appointment with your assistant principal, Ms. Drouse, or your counselor for a confidential and free shopping experience today. Go Huskies.
The theater department in Purebred Productions hosts Rodgers and Hammerstein Cinderella next week. Tickets are available at lunch for $11, online for $13, or for premium, they're $15, and $13 at the door. Come support the theater department. Shows will be the 7th, 8th, and 9th of April with 2 shows on Saturday. All shows are at 7 p.m., except for on Saturday, there's also one at 2 p.m. Be there, Huskies.
Hey Huskies, so it's getting really nice out, the weather is getting warmer, we're getting closer and closer to summer, but remember, the dress code is still in effect. So even though we can wear whatever we want when we go to the beach in a few months, take off those hats and hoodies and cover up the stomachs, make sure your shorts are long enough, and no pajamas. Go Huskies!
Hey Huskies, NTHS will meet tomorrow right after school in Ms. Burrell's classroom, 3105. Seniors, your hours are due and all are expected to attend. Go Huskies!
Attention all NHS members. Mandatory hour log turn-in will be held Monday, April 4th at 2:30. Seniors will meet in room 7213 and juniors will meet in room 7209. Hour logs submitted without verification will be marked invalid. Seniors, this means you will not receive a card, and juniors, this means you will be placed on probation for the next academic year. This in-person meeting is mandatory, so please plan accordingly. Questions can be directed to an NHS officer.
Seniors, if you're planning to bring a non-Hagerty guest to prom, if so, you will need to download the guest form from your Class C campus page and follow the directions. You only need this form if you're planning to bring a non-Hagerty guest. Your guest must be approved before buying a ticket. No refunds will be given for a ticket bought if the guest is not approved. Each junior can purchase 2 tickets. Remember, if your date is a Hagerty student, no guest form is needed. Make sure you buy your tickets, Huskies.